lot for Rengar. There's just one thing I desire. I don't care about the one-shots giving champs a funeral pyre. I just want Rengar Reverse more than Rahayat could know. Make my wish come true, Riot all I want for Rengar is old Q reverted, baby. I don't want a lot for Rengar. There's just one thing I desire. I don't care about the one-shots giving champs a funeral pyre. I forgot about Tiamat. When's the last time I bought that? Riot's gonna make me happy with the reverb, make it snappy. I just want old Rengar Q. All the things that I would do, make my dreams come true. All I want for Rengar is old Q reverted, baby. I don't want any buffs, Rito. I don't even need to swim. I just wanna use Q again. So Riot, please don't misconstrue. I won't make the marksmen rage as they try to disengage. I won't even sit in lobby and just stay to hear them rage. Cause I just want old Rengar. He's my true love from the start. Tell me what to do, Riot. All I want for Rengar is old Q. Q revert. Oh, all the mains are whining so loudly everywhere, and the sound of Riot's laughter fills the air, and everyone's been salty. I hear my Rengar ulti. Riot, won't you bring me the rework I need? Won't you please bring old Rengar to me? Riot, all I want for Rengar is old Q. All I want for Rengar is old Q. All I want for Rengar is old Q.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I know it's a little bit of a deviation from my standard educational content, but I wanted to try to throw something out there that was a little bit fun. Me and a couple of my friends have worked really, really hard on this for hours upon hours, and right now with the news of the Rengar revert, I figured I'd probably want to release it now just in case Riot gets cold feet. So to everybody that's watching, thank you so much. Please leave a like, leave a dislike if you didn't like it, and please leave a comment, especially if you do leave a dislike. I want to know what you didn't like. Thank you all so much for watching this video, and have an absolutely amazing day, and a Merry Christmas.
Hey boys, Astari here. Just want to thank you all so much for the support that you've been giving us over the last couple of weeks. It's been absolutely insane. Just want to wish you all a Merry Christmas and a safe New Year. If you don't celebrate Christmas, happy holidays to you. This video took ages to prepare and make, so thank you all so much for watching, and see you soon, boys. Take care.